sorry.
Oh, what's no, so no, good? Get
wait, wait, where is he?
I don't know, where did he get them?
No, I need to get on the...
Yeah, yeah, the frame.
Yeah!
Yeah. well, okay, before we get started, I'm actually the announcer, so we are. Yeah. This is Nina.
Hi.
This is our, the wonderful Nick Rapala.
Hi, Nick
Rapala. Behind him, we have Sir Robert Worth on drums. As you'll see, Robert is wearing a beautiful piece of merch by the wonderful, world-renowned band King Rat. They kind of suck, but it's cool.
Yeah, fuck those guys.
And then over here we have Jason. You can tell that he's really into red.
Natural crimson.
Very on brand. One of us has to do it.
Thank you.
intentionally fuck that up. But I did, and that happened. It literally doesn't.
I only feel wrong.
That's fine.
You all right?
Uh-oh. That's not a fun fuck.
Yeah. It's gonna be a fun night.
Woo!
I might have mentioned this. Okay, well, someone mentioned the name already, but we put out an EP called Natural Crimson.
Woo!
We put that back out in January.
Woo!
Had to tour off that for, I almost had a couple weeks, but that would have been fucking, dude. We toured off of it for a week with our good friends in King Rat.
Yep.
Hey.
Yeah.
Those first two songs are the first two songs off of the EP. The first one was called Beautiful Laceration.
Yeah.
It's about sitting in a shaded grove. I feel like you could probably even say this at this point, Matt.
And waiting for the something to something.
Wow. Put the John with the John.
The
yeah, yeah.
We're waiting for shit to happen.
It is. No, that's waiting.
Ah, I could explain what that one's about.
Beautiful Laceration is about sitting in a shaded grove and watching the willow trees sway by in the wind.
Right.
It's also about watching the love drain
from someone's eyes,
which you were getting to. that second song is called Waiting. It is about being overstimulated around people. Around people that you don't like and don't want to be around, but have to be anyways. I was told that that's just life, which doesn't solve my fucking problems. So, you know. Earlier this week, we recorded a live session in Wilmington, Delaware.
Yeah.
At Kosho Live. Matt also helped out with that. Let's give another big fucking shout out to Matt for hopping on the line for us. If you want, you can check that out online. We also have merch. It's kind of weird to get to. Y'all remember those beige doors that you came through? So it's like right behind that. It's in a little table that's like tucked in the corner. So it's a little hard to see. But yeah, this is a free show, which I'm glad that you all are here. I think it's really cool as a community thing that they're able to throw these kinds of things. So, you know, if you want to support us, you can maybe head over there, talk to us, say hi.
Yeah!
We won't bite. Unlike the other band on this set list. So.
Johnny Football here, right?
Yeah, yeah. Notorious for biting people. I don't know.
Walk it out the door right now.
Nick is the talented one in the band. The song is called Fireworks in the Valley. About when I dated a Christian girl and she said she didn't like it when I painted my nails.
No!
And that is so fucking real too. really quick. Who's excited to see Riot Diner? I'm not from Drexel, but I've heard some good things.
There are a couple other bands in this bowl, aren't there?
Yeah, fuck those guys. Hate them.
I don't know. Sometimes a two-band set's pretty cool. Nah, for real though. Let's give it up for fucking Johnny Football Hero! This gig has been a long time coming. Very excited to play with these guys tonight. Woo! And, I'm gonna do this trope again. There's one other band, isn't there?
I think so.
No.
I think they like to, like, they like to gnaw on people, perhaps their legs.
Yeah, that's
like,
weird.
I'm not really sure. Like, no. I don't know, I think they go by, like, arm bite or something? Okay, so you guys don't like them either. That's fine.
Yeah.
Hi. I also want to just give a big thank you to Eli for help setting this up.
Yeah!
It's a wonderful thing. Before we get started the next couple songs, I just wanted to say something real quick. About a week or so ago today, on Saturday, March 2nd, was a global call of action. Palestinian people asked that the international community recognize the genocide and military occupation that are currently being enforced underneath the Israeli government. Last week here in Philly, we went to the Benjamin Franklin Bridge. We were there for about 30 minutes to remind people that some traffic inconvenience is nothing compared to the atrocities that are currently, that they've been facing for the past months or so. It was also in memoriam of Aaron Bushnell, who died a couple weeks ago in protest of the war. His last words were, "I will not be complicit in genocide." And so I encourage you all to perhaps think about those words and maybe resonate with them. Tomorrow in Rittenhouse Square at 2 p.m., there's another protest for Palestine. I'll be there. Come out, use your voice to be heard. It's very important. As well as next Wednesday on the 13th is another global call for action. I recognize that obviously not everyone may be able to come out under the daily drill of capitalism. It can be really hard to get away from your jobs or schools while also needing to survive. But if you're able to, I implore you to go.
Yeah!
All that being said, it's a cover.
Yeah. time.
Do you want it? We have one more song for y'all tonight. Thank you for bearing with us as we have traversed these troubles. I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. Really appreciate you being here. Like I said, we have a merch over there if you want to come talk to us or pick up something. We also have stickers that you don't have to pay money for. They have, some of them have Rob in a lovely little suit. So you can put it on your computer or something. Thank you again to Eli, wherever the fuck he is,
yo,
for putting this together. It's a blessing to be here.
How do I zoom?
I think that's all I got.
There's Eli.
So, this song is called Deer in the Headlights. This is the last song off of our EP, Natural Crimson. And this song is about wanting to die.